123YT here, and I think I have an awesome video for you guys. Today we're going to be making a video all about my locker. So I'm just gonna get this straight. The gold legendary skins are 200. 2000. These ones are 1500. That one was free, but 1200 and 800. And then the shields and stuff wouldn't really count. 1,500, 800, and 0. I know these are like 500. These are probably like 800. And then a free one, a free one, and a free one. You decide to get a victory royale. And these are all battle pass. And dances. Okay, so 800. 500. Okay, so let's go ahead and set it up as the default. Why is it not showing? Swear to God. Oh, okay, that didn't do that. Okay, so. The Dark Voyager is a legendary outfit, so that, of course, 20 bucks right there, carbide. Okay, I'm not going by prices, I'm just going by like, what I have. So, but if you guys want me to, I can go by the prices next time. I'm gonna have the Dark Voyager, carbide, the Omega maxed out, the Raven, the Red Knight, the Reaper aka John Wick, the Visitor aka Visitor, Valor. When I said that, I Battlehawk, Blue Striker, Elite Agent, Mission Specialist, Moonwalker, Rogue Agent, Blue Team Leader, Zoe, Wingman, Trailblazer, Technique. Oh, I hate this skin so fucking much. Squad Leader, Shadow Ops, Rust Lord, killed a shot. Scored a lot. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. But I have this guy. I have the light show and whiplash. Now let's go over to dark matter, mind cage. Off-world ring, red shield, astro, blue shift, standard issue. I'm not even trying to pronounce that. True north, rust bucket, goodie bag. Not even gonna try. And not even gonna try that. Now pickaxes. Eva, I think that's what it's called. I'm just gonna call it the Omega pickaxe. Trusty number two. Crimson axe. The Valor pickaxe. Glow stick, lollipop, the Twitch Prime pickaxe, stop axe, slam dunk, sawtooth, carbide pickaxe, and blood ninja pickaxe. Now, gliders. I have hang time, octane, intreputed, the Leviathan glider, which I use for the Dark Voyager. The Rusty Rider. The Valor, aka Wings of Valor, Blue Strike, the Umbrella, Paper Papal, which really goes with the Red Knight, Glider, Storm Cell, Saga, Low Rider, Carbon. People are fucking gay as fuck and only play because you know this game is popular. I've been playing this game since season one, so. Ha. Huh. So, this one, in order to get it, you cannot get it now, but in season three, you had to get a win. This one, you just had to get a win. This one, you can still try to get in 2 days if you didn't already get. Win. Season 1 didn't really give you anything, I'm pretty sure. I got this. Season 3. I found out what it was, and I just started playing it. I didn't really know how to invest in stuff like this. Now we're going over to Living Space. I have all the way to week 8. I have the Bright Gunner. Fucking hate that shit. Bright Unicorn. The Raven. Battle Royale. No haven't even tried to pronounce that. Rex. Carbine. Elite Agent. Harvesting Tools. Leviathan. Llama Spotter. Minigun. Reaper. Squad Leader. Oh, I hate that damn skin. Soli. Tactical Shotgun. Suppress Pistol. And, of course, Supply Drop. Now, dances, I have Electric Shuffle, Touch Witch Prime, Groove Jam, The Robot, Baller, Best Seats, Flippin' Sexy, Height, Infinite Dab, Make It Rain, Orange Justice, Popcorn, Take the L, Hashtag 1, 1 HP, Baby Seal, Spray Paint, that, Hat, another spray, gonna skip into jubilation. Teamwork. No salutes. Rock, paper, scissors. Respect. Rainbow one I got from season 2. I didn't play very much of it. And season 1 didn't have a battle pass for that one. No, not that one, not that one. I think that one. Yeah. This one. Yeah, I see. Now, let's basically see what's all in the battle pass for this season. I can't really go back and show you what I got from season 2 and season 1 because I didn't buy the battle pass back then. Okay, so all the free stuff you can get is the starter challenges.
Banner icon.
Standard issue. Angel. 100 V-Bucks. Teamwork. Orange Justice. Supply Drop. Another 100 V-Bucks. Banner icon. Oh, I guess Rainbow was from here. I know I have something like a rainbow or something like that from season 2. And then you have Lollipop, which is actually pretty cool. There would be a free item. Banner icon. And respect shows in last one. No, I don't know what's going to be in season 5, but I can't wait because I've been literally saving this amount of V-Bucks for like 3 days now. But let's go ahead and go through the stuff that you get in Battle Pass. You get Carbine, Data Lock, Combo XP Boost, Battle Pass Challenges, 5 extra tiers, so I'll be tier 5 already, but season 5 comes out, 10 personal XP boost, X mark, trying to read that dynamite carbide. This big axe. Almost a level 85. Come on, man. I have videos in here. Freaking things. I was gonna show you guys the freaking one thing, which is not one of them. So.
Well, I was gonna show you guys the. It's a free victory royale thing,
since a lot of people don't have it. Because, you know, a lot of key ass faggots freaking just play Fortnite because they think they're cool, because everybody else plays it. So. I hope you guys did enjoy the video, I guess. Oh, sweet. I'm just wanting to show you guys the little glider. So hopefully this doesn't take that long to load. Come on. Here, I'll be right back after it loads. So guys, hang on, just loading stuff. I will be making a video later about the leak and stuff. I'm not really gonna say much about that in this video. You're just gonna go have to watch my next video after this. I'm gonna try to post like 3 videos a day, either about Fortnite or something, you know. My connection timed out. Literally. That is one time to play this match. Here it goes. So I hope you guys did enjoy the parts, and I will see y'all later.